Ladies and gentlemen, thank you too much, too kind, far too kind. Before I even get started, I want to say, how about a big round of applause for the bus boys? Get some rules. I got some rules when I throw down, when I do my stand-up. I got rules and shit. Straight up, faggots aren't allowed to look at my ass while I'm on stage. That's why I keep moving while I'm up here. So if you don't know where the faggot section is, you got to keep moving. So if they do see it, it's quick and you switch it. They don't get no long stare at your shit. Start having imagination flowing on my, about my, I know when you're looking at too, because my ass get hot. I'm afraid of gay people. Petrified. I have nightmares about gay people. I have this nightmare that I go to Hollywood and find out that Mr. T is a faggot. Really, and he be walking up to people going, "Hey boy. Hey boy. You look mighty cute in them jeans." "Come on over here and fuck me up the ass. Come on. I'm gonna bend over now. Hey boy, slow down. You gonna mess around and come too fast. Then you get mad, I'll clench up my butt cheeks and rip your dick off."
You know who'd be a funny faggot? Ralph Kramden and Ed Norton. Wouldn't they be funny faggots? If Ralph Kramden leaned out the window one day and said,
"Norton! Norton, pal, come on down. I want to show you something."
"Ha-ha! Hey there, Ralphie boy. What do you say there, pal of mine?"
"You know, Norton, I've been watching you. And I know you've been watching me, Norton. You watch me. I know."
"So, Ralph, where are you getting that?"
"Norton, my friend, how would you like to fuck me up the ass? I know you want to fuck me, Norton. And you know that I know that you know that I know that you want to fuck me. Now I'm going to bend over. And when I do, start fucking. Here I go.
Hamana, 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 hamana."
"Way to go there, Ralphie boy."
I kid the homosexuals a lot because they homosexuals. I fuck with everybody. I don't give a fuck. It's like, I don't mean anything by it. You can hang out with a gay person. You can, guys, don't feel, you know, like alienate gay people because they're gay, because you can play tennis with a gay person. Really, just after the game, you say, "I'm gonna go get a beer, what you gonna do?" "Think I'll go suck somebody's dick." "Well, I'll see you later." "You gonna suck that dick, I'm gonna have the beer." And one night they could be in the club having fun with their gay friend and give them a little kiss and go home with their AIDS on their lips. Get home with their husband, and like 5 years later, say, "Mr. Johnson, you have AIDS." He goes, "AIDS? But I'm not a homosexual." "Sure, you're not a homosexual."